In the 2017 season, Malcolm Butler played 98% of the snaps. Why was he only on the field for one play during the Super Bowl?
Matt, we've talked about that.
I didn't ask you about it.
What has been told to me is that there was something personal going on between Bill and Malcolm that was not football related.